ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. So now we're gonna make some construction materials a little bit. I've done some cleaning up. This is all the parts we got now, including those from the last. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of the sunglasses. Here. This is all the weapons parts, so I'm gonna like combine them to try and make the best stuff we can make. So we gotta take that apart, because when we transport stuff, we need to like merge them into a single part. And all right, we need to take apart the good one too. Here we go. So what you want to do is like combine the highest quality stuff first. Like, you know, include the highest quality item you got and then combine it with the rest. And, oh, wow, that's gotten pretty good. That's a pretty good rifle we got here. I mean, like, wow. Well, eventually, it's supposed to be reaching, like, 600 all across the board, but, okay, 65 damage and durability 444. That's not very good, though. It's probably because of this. No, 6,000. Wait, what? This part has more durability than this one. This is weird. Oh, no, it doesn't. It's just me being just tired. Yeah, weeknights and late night playing, not a good idea, but still, I mean, it's a very good weapon here. Wow, so we have some serious firepower, and eventually we're gonna have... Oh, wait. What? I thought we had... Okay. Well, I mean, it's not crazy, but we have a we're gonna have a semi-decent shoddy, and let's make a good magnum revolver. Jeez, this one doesn't even increase in quality. It doesn't. Ah, that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. Anyways, so that's one more thing taken care of. 325. It's kind of weird that the durability is maxed out when everything else is not, but still don't understand the way durability works for these multi-part stuff. So we have no frame, and we have one barrel, two barrels, and another frame. Whoops. Let's grab it, take it apart. And what's the part we need to replace on this one? Okay, that's the frame and the barrel. So those can go back in here. We can... Well, we'll combine them as we need to repair stuff. Oh, need to take that one apart. Alright, so parts we don't need, but that we need, and that we need. Wow, okay. Still gonna be crappy, though, I guess. Oh, wow. Sample and 18. Wow, almost getting close to 20. Okay. Water. Well, at least I guess, I mean, it's a ranged weapon. We don't have to go melee them, and the ammo is already somewhere in here. We have 200 ammo. Well, we have more 10 mil than the 9 mil. That's kind of weird, but whatever. So this, I guess we could recover the receiver from, yeah, what's the barrel situation on this? Wow, it's a crappy situation here. But receiver and parts are pretty good. I don't know what I want to do here. Well, the parts are pretty good in here, so let's grab that and that. We're not going to assemble another shorty one. Shorty shoddy, but I don't have. That's the best. Wait. Wow, that's the best Short stock. I thought I had a 596 short stock. Didn't I? Ugh. Am I losing my mind? I'm pretty sure I had a long stock. I mean, I'm pretty sure I had a long stock quality 596. Might just be losing my mind. Oh, well, might as well. We'll see. I mean, this one can be better quality, so that's all the shorty shotty we got. Alright, let's try to make a better long shotty. Not great, though. 38. No. I'm gonna keep those two parts because I need the two parts. And that I'll... Ooh. 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 Okay. Alright, so do I want... Let's see what quality we got. I mean, what damage we got on that. We got 69. And with that one, we are gonna get some, like, half of it. Alright, 52. That's not bad. The problem is the durability is, pretty low. Let's see, what's the other one? Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, 46, yeah, we can shoot twice as much and we're doing more damage. So let's do this and use this here. Sample. Alright, so that way we can use that during the horn night. I mean, it's not crazy good, but it's better than nothing. So, drop that in here. This is gonna be a sad thing, but we can't make it. I mean, I prefer the long one because it's got a tighter grouping, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do with what you have. So, yeah, that's about it. Alright, so on the way I went, I grabbed some chrysanthemum seeds. Well, not the seeds, but I made seeds with the plants that I gathered. And we're going to be able to make some more... Oh, it's not the catwalk, but whatever. Wait. Is the garden grown? I don't know. I'm still going to get all of that. I could plant some cotton too. I forgot about it, but whatever. Alright, so what's fully grown? Okay, that's grown, that's grown, that's grown, 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 grown. Oh, yeah, I did plant some cotton. So that. Oh, that's not fully grown. That is, though. That. Looks like it. That is enough. That is. Right, so everything's almost full. Almost everything is fully grown. Alright, so let's start. What are we gonna get first? Potatoes, cotton. We're gonna make some more seeds. Craft. We're gonna need some yucca. Do we have any more spores? We do. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Alright, let's make more seeds. Well, spores or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's pretty long, so that's why you need to make them in advance. Alright. Pick and plant so it doesn't have enough time to reverse to non-growable plots. Oh. Here, here. And one more? Can we get one more? No, we can't. Oh, okay, we got one more. And that's the exact number we need. Alright. Alright, so we got one row. Blueberries, I kind of feel like we don't need to plant that anymore because... I mean, that's gonna be we got like over 100 at home, so we don't have that many eggs, so we can't make that much blueberry pie. And that's the only thing we're gonna need it for. So I don't see the point in planting more. Cotton aloe vera, goldenrod. Well, let's plant more aloe vera because we can make some more bandages, like healing bandages, so we can sell those at the traders and make some money. Oh, aloe vera. Okay. That's going to be some potatoes here, here, and make more seeds. Wait, didn't I plant... I thought I planted potatoes on a fertilized row. Ugh, I must have been mistaken. Nope, doesn't look like it's been fertilized. Oh, four. Yeah, it must have been fertilized then. Nope. Here. What? 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so now we have a healthy amount. Oh, we could also get the corn. I think I'm losing the fertilized. Like, I mean, I didn't check out the XML files for the fertilizer, but I think it's after a few, like, harvest cycles, it's got, like, it's losing potency. I don't even know what the word is supposed to be, but it's not as potent, and I mean, it seems to be disappearing, and I'm feeling like eventually it's gonna be like gone for good. That would be sad, but that's the way it is. Recipes, those. That was a mistake. I intend to do that, but okay. Anyways, so let's grab all the potatoes we can. Oh yeah, okay. So we're gonna be able to make some stew now, anytime, and either like meat stew or vegetable stew. Problem is, both actually make you hot, so since we're in a pretty hot place already, I don't think it's a very smart thing to do. Come on, we need more corn, not like random stuff here. Let's go, might as well just pick the stuff. Did I leave one behind? Yeah, I did. Alright. That should be good enough for... Yeah, some crazy... cornbread. So... Print that. I guess when I'm around home, I should be... I hear a lot of noises. I should be eating some, like smelly food, like maybe meat stew, or like even like the normal stew, because now we can make normal stew. We have enough potatoes for that, so that shouldn't be a problem. And plant, oh, only 3. Let's make 13 of those. All right and plant all of those. Yeah. Alright, so we are done with gardening. Mostly, I guess. No, completely. Yeah, we're done with gardening. We might have been sowing the last batch of, you know, fertilized crops. I don't think the fertilizer is going to last longer on the on some of those rows here. Can't really tell if it's really fading away or if it's just in my mind, but... certainly looks like it's fading away. So we have a healthy amount of stuff. Oh yeah, and we're overheating like crazy, even though we do have the poncho and stuff. So -19, I guess we could put the shorts and the tank tops, but still we're getting pretty hot in here. Do we have any more stuff? Okay. In here, no, nothing interesting. Let's get the brown shorts, rectangle. Let's go. Oh, what the hell did I do? Wear that. Wear that. And how are we? Minus 39. I don't think we can do any more. Well, we can do the hats. Oh, yeah. And can we have, like, quality 600 hat? Oh, and the overalls. Yes, please. Some beautiful overalls. 569. We're getting there. And repair those. Yes. All right. Well, maybe we should wear that, all right? Don't need the light anymore. And we are at minus 49. Yes. All right. Let's drop any seed and other such things. Fertilizer goes in here. Mushrooms. Eh. No. No. I didn't sow any more coffee because didn't feel like it. So that's it. We can now, I guess we could brew some more, like, tea and stuff, but we're gonna have to do, like, a water run, because we have tons of jars somewhere. Usually put the jars under the, campfire. Alright. Potatoes are going here, coffee goes in here, blueberries in here. Yeah, almost 200, that's gonna be enough forever. The cotton goes into here because that's a crafting resource. Mushroom go back into the fridge. Yeah, we can do some stew. Oh, where did I put the, okay, go figure. That and that come here, that comes here, and now it's time to make some serious stuff. So that and that. And you know what? This and this goes here and here and here. Okay, so let's see. What can we cook? We can cook some meat stew. 21 because, well, we don't need that many. Let's go for 10 because it's heating up our, it's like warming us the body here, so it's not a good idea. Let's 30. I think those do too, but it's less expensive, so it's less problematic. What do I have? 2 stacks? I don't know. It's probably a good idea to have. Oh, we could do corn on the cob. I haven't done that in a while. Not in Alpha 15, so can try to see what's what. And I remember the stack number. I think it's 50, but I'm not sure. Let's make some cornmeal. 8 minutes. I'm gonna do that in the workshop because, oh yeah, we have our forges here ready, so we could grab that and go to the, well, I still want to have I have some more stuff I have to do here, like for instance chopping down the trees and replanting them. Wait, what was that there? Oh, not a zombie, still the bushes. So anyways, that's gonna be good. That's a that doesn't go in here. Cold coffee goes here, and oh, you know what, this and this here. No, I need that for the pies. With that, and what we can get from here, 18. Well, that's gonna have to do because I don't want to wait any longer, and we don't have any more water, do we? Yeah, running out of water. So that, and oh shit, oh shit, it's a lot of fat zombies. And I forgot to get rid of the I forgot to, no, close that damn stuff. All right, do we have any? Yes, use. Wow, they're wrecking the place. Hello. Some of them actually are gone. Oh god, seriously. Alright. Wow, they're bunching up on the door here, but they can't even, like, hit it. I kinda wish I had some pipe bombs now. Oh, almost missed. Oh, wow, they keep coming. Mm-hmm. Wow. Oh, yeah, I'm drunk, so I don't have to worry too much about the stamina. Come on. Okay. And they keep on coming. I feel like this like game stage stuff is like kind of ridiculous. I mean, the point is surviving. I don't know how most people play, but for me, it's like once you die once, it's game over because. I mean, in a survival game, if you die, that's, I mean, and you've already lost the game. So, if the game is trying to kill you, like, I mean, not in a fair way, like, I mean, you know, like, offering some challenging and stuff, like, I mean, I'm fine with that, but, isn't there, yeah, the crawlers. I want to get them out of the, crops here, because I don't want to hit a crop or something, so just, you know, waiting for them to get out of here. Oh, no. Did I bring the jars? Oh, yeah, might as well just refill that next. Yeah, all right. Okay, let's get looting. I mean, I guess we get like a lot of experience from that, but it's, yeah, I mean, at some point it gets boring. I mean, when every time you try to do something, it's like the game is trying to interrupt you. It's not particularly interesting. What is that? Sham sandwich? Oh, I mean, I'm close by, so I can like get rid of it. Okay. Certainly not gonna pass some gunpowder here. Okay, not on that either. Nope. Sorry about that. Okay. When you're at home, you can, like, take a lot more stuff because you can just, like, go in and get rid of what you have. Yeah, it's not. Ooh, okay. I was gonna say it's nothing crazy or worthwhile, but, alright. Alright, time to clean up. That's a problem, actually. It's something. I mean, it's better now than it used to be in the when they started adding the gore blocks, because the gore blocks were like, like you know, those terrain blocks, and they would like start piling up, and it takes forever to clean them up. But now it's a little better. Still time-consuming, though. I mean, it's not like you could wait for them to just melt away, but it still builds up a little bit of the on the map. Like heat map stuff, so. Okay. Might as well just not let it, you know, accumulate too much. And. Yeah, okay, we already loot that. I gotta keep thinking about also the. Oh. Okay. The fact that I have the forge running, I think. Maybe. Not sure about that. Ooh, might as well also grab the water up there. Alright, done with the water. Alright. Yep, I forgot to turn them on, but it's not a big deal. That goes in here. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Eh. Can add some more. There you go. Okay, so we have some of that. No, we can't do anything more. Wow. It's a lot of steel. Actually, the rotting flesh is going to come here because it goes into the, like, you use it in the cement mixer, so, wow. Alright, let's make some more, what's it called, moldy bread. 13 minutes. Okay, so that's going to be a lot more. I don't feel like counting anymore, so let's turn this on and call it a day. On and on. And now let's never come back until the damn thing goes over, because it's gonna attract quite a bit of attention from the screamers. And I guess we could have, yeah, we could have started some alcohol. Let's see how much corn we have. 112. Oh, wait. There you go. Make a nice, neat little pile. Oh, I forgot to do. Damn it! I forgot to start the. Oh, jeez. And that way I can actually pick that up. 202 and get 130. Yeah. I'll make cornbread with what I got left in the. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I don't have any. Oh, I can repair that, right? Okay. Plus, I got some corn growing here, so it's not gonna be a problem. Oh, and yeah. Alright. Moldy bread. Eh. This is gonna be good enough. Let's grab that. And what else? What else? What else? Oh. Alright. Oh, yeah, the grain alcohol. Oh, shit. 35 minutes. I actually need that. No, not that much. Yeah, that's gonna be enough. I mean, it's not enough for the whole thing, I think, but it's gonna be a good starting point. It's gonna be, what, 100 grain alcohol, and with that we can make, oh yeah, some gas. We're gonna be able to make some gas. I don't think they hit the, no, they didn't seem to have hit the iron bars, which is a good thing. Candles, I don't think they, well, they don't matter, because with a little fat, you can make more candles. Eventually, I think I'm going to start to make the lights, because the lights actually light. Light? Okay, light. I guess that's neon ones. Huh. Because I mean, I want to have something that's on the roof, like on the ceiling, but, are you shitting me? Did I forget to start the, oh boy. That's it. I think I'm going to need to go to bed. let's drop what we need, don't need. This, well, actually, I didn't start any pies, did I? No, I didn't make any pies. So that's 15, because when we have 15 water, that's going to stop on its own. Drop this in here. No, that I need to keep because I'm an idiot. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode, guys, because I'm like becoming loopy and stuff, so I'm going to need to do that tomorrow. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Yeah, I think I forgot to start the grain alcohol.